So we just looked at what symbols we had. So the symbols are great because it allows us to put the data on the display. So the other thing we now need to look at is how do we perform searches. So if we look at the left pane, if I browse back to the home, I have access to all the AF databases. So we can look at the symbol here of the AF databases. And I can also look directly into the data archive. So in the data archive, the way you will search will be the same as with any other tools. So ideally, you would want to use the wildcard character, which is just a star. And then you can put part of a tag name and just hit search. So this will get you all the tags that contain those letters. So let's try to get sinusoid. There we go. Now we can see that it retrieved two tags. Okay, so now let's look at searching when we're going to look for either attributes or elements. Those are a little bit different because the element name could contain spaces. So if we look at what we have, so let's go in our OSIsoft plant. We can see data archive, production area, so all of those have spaces and they're a little bit different than a py tag. So the way the search works is called a keyword search. So let's assume I'm looking for the mixing tanks. So I'm looking for this mixing tank one here. Well, I can simply start writing the name and hit search. And I can see that I found both mixing tanks. I don't need to put the wildcard character because PyVision will automatically append a wildcard character. You can also put it. It's a good practice to have it there, so it will also apply for the other tools. One thing that's really important to note is that if we use a wildcard character, it will not replace a space character. So if I have mixing tank here, and I look for mixing star tank, this will not return anything. But if I put mixing space tank, now I will retrieve all my tanks. So it's just important to note that the only difference is that the star character will not replace a space. So this can be actually very, very useful if you know the syntax that it's going to work. So maybe you can look for any type of tanks. Then I can have anything that has tank in it. So the search is just a little bit different, but as always, over time you'll be able to really understand your asset structure and perform those searches rapidly. And also, if you're not getting the element that you want, just try something else. Most of the times it's trying to be very intuitive, and you can just always do one set of characters that you know are there and just do some stars between them. So let's go through the directed exercise here. And let's try to find our mixing tanks by looking different queries. So if I look at tank star, I'm indeed finding my mixing tank. And as we said, if I do mix star tank, I am not finding it because I will need the space character.